It's really basic, you know. Just pretty much jab. When he was jabbing, Canelo should be moving, slipping the jab for the front uppercuts. But he can anticipate the combination. If he was slipping.